We rented a house by the lake, a little house.
Which place? Tihar? No. Surat?
No, it must have been Turin or something. There was a beach nearby. There was
Was
sandy
it
beach.
shadow or not
Shallow,
shallow?
yeah.
No, that's of course and other place. The south.
We rented it from somebody, I don't know who, I can't remember. But I have some pictures from there too, I should send. What are you doing, Sky?
That is your dad, his remarks. That's fantastic, was really. How he had humor.
His humor, yeah.
Humor.
Yeah.
Humor. Fantastic. He could express his opinion. That's
Yeah, he was funny. He was, I know he used to scare people because he used to always make fun of the communists.
Yeah.
And even when he was in Hungary, he used to make Noemi very scared. You know, made very nervous. But yeah. But it was, he was very happy. The day that communism fell, he was, that was probably the happiest day of his life. He cut out an article from the newspaper and he taped it to the wall, and it's still there because that was his happiest
Yeah.
memory, was the day communism fell.
In 49, yeah, but it started in 49 when he was he in
Medical school?
no, he had medical school.
Well, before the war, he was in medical school. Then there was the Jewish laws, and he had to quit.
Yeah.
And he became an apprentice upholsterer or something. But then when he came back from the war, he re-enrolled in the medical school. But under communism, he told us the cleaning lady was now the head of the medical school. And so he couldn't take the, he didn't like the, he didn't like it. And then he suddenly got just enough money. He knew that to escape, he had to have, let's say, $500, and his family didn't have any money. And then he got a fellowship, and it was exactly $500. And so he left.
He could, yeah.
Yeah.
At that time, Gary Santo, many Francis, all are Jewish, they at that time they left. So when we were with family in the States, my sons asked me how could we return, leave that possibility. But Sandor was in experimental field involved in the States
Right.
and not with the clinical, not with these patients. And Sandor's main field was treatment, clinical work. So, and then Sandor was always telling that he's one colleague who was at that time the leader of the party or in the so he took charge and promised that Sandor will return, and then
Oh.
the government gave for the family also the permission to leave the family. And Sandor thought that he is not involved, but he
Responsible.
is responsible.
Right. The other
So
guy would have got in
he
trouble,
must
yeah.
return.
When did you come to the United States?
64, 65, I think 63, 64, 64.
So Peter and Gabor were there?
Were then Gabor 7th and 12th were Peter.
Mm-hmm.
And they went to school there also.
Where in?
Washington, Silver Spring.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me, Ophia, because it... What are you doing there? Be there!
Cool, cool, cool.